Presidential Community Service Award winner. And these individuals would have given 50 hours or more of community service to our community.
Okay, the Presidential Student Service Award. To be awarded this award, students participate in the President's Student Service Challenge. This requires students to volunteer a minimum of 50 hours of community service to their community. The volunteer activity must fall in one of the following categories: community improvement, disaster relief, elderly assistance, environment, health, hunger, and homelessness, literacy and education, public safety and violence prevention, or youth serving leader. I want to give a special recognition to our community service club leader, Mrs. Price, for her leadership, dedication, and service to the students at our school. At our student awards assembly this Friday, Mrs. Price will be presenting the Presidential Community Service Award and Presidential Pin. I believe these fifth graders will be models for our students to emulate so that we will share the actual work with them tomorrow. However, this evening, we would like to ask that I read the name individually and you can be recognized for the hours of service given to our community and school. Taylor Barnhart.